The one you call Ulgrim has asked to speak with...
I have come to represent Kaiman's Chosen, as the one you call Ulgrim has requested.
I'll keep your stash safe. I'll hold on to that for you.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Put it to good use.
Thank you.
Safe storage. No questions asked. I'll hold on to that for you.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. It's a good use.
Keep your stash safe. It's safe with me, promise.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. mine well spent.
just the person I'm looking for. The others may disagree with me on this, but there's something I need you to do. There are two other groups of survivors in the region that we are aware of, but Somer and Creed do not consider them to be of strategic value. Frankly, I disagree. They may consist largely of fanatics, but fanatics aimed in the right direction can be a powerful force. I've asked representatives from both the Order of Death's Vigil and Kaiman's Chosen to visit here and speak to us. There is some obvious animosity between the two, but perhaps we can leverage that against them. I would like you to be our representative. Speak to both of them. Learn all that you can and decide which of the two groups would prove to be of superior strategic value. I just don't see them working together, I'm afraid. As much as I'd love to play politics again, Creed demands my attention at the war table. I'm asking you to do this because I trust your judgment. Setting their fanatical beliefs aside, both groups have valuable resources at their disposal. Kaiman's Chosen may be religious zealots, but they are surprisingly well-trained and should make formidable allies in battle. The Order of Death's Vigil, their powers over death send chills down my spine. But they are powerful mages and used to facing the world's terrors. I won't lie to you, it's not an easy decision.
The one you call Ulgrim has asked to speak with the Order of Death's Vigil, so I have come before you.
I have come to represent Kaiman's Chosen, as the one you call Ulgrim has requested.
One you call Ulgrim.
What can I do for you?
I've done well in destroying that abomination. I dread to think what it could have done should it have been set loose.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
May the specter of death guard your path.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Put it to good use. Thank you.